Okay, we've got the floor cleaned up a little bit. There's no longer spikes sticking up. Now we're gonna try to figure out where we're putting this thing.
Yeah.
Okay, up. Thank you. the back, it's on a pipe.
Lift it up just a little bit.
Put it down. So the question is where this is my box. Can you turn that off? This is my box conveyor. If I put it this tight, I won't have a whole lot of room to get in there to do any work for my pump. A pump can easily go under the conveyor, but we're spending some time working on that thing. I think it's clogged up and stuff. Anyway, this is the tightest we could possibly make it. Okay, after quite a bit of seesawing around, I think we've landed on the right spot. Although it's filled with cardboard, that's all my kind of honey containers and stuff. I store them there for the winter. Then I have a little bit of a walkway. I can squeeze through there. And then a bit of a gap between the two extractors. And you can see I'm somewhat constrained by my floor heating. I've heard people use just straight up glue to, surface glue these things down, anyone knows anything about that, let me know. And then the other machine will sit there. And then the unloading area is, it's a mess right now, of course, because everything's kind of moved around, but this is where the unloading trays and then the pallets for the empty boxes are filled. So it all fits. Maybe, I mean, ironically, when I laid out this honey house, I had in my mind the layout I would need for a 120 extractor. You know, I guess that's off the table now. So we're gonna make 260s fit. In the end, it gives me a little bit more utility through, you know, redundancy. If one breaks down, we just keep rolling with the other one. I like that. A lot of my operation has redundancy baked into it. Multiple trucks, multiple forklifts. You know, you don't ever carry one hive tool around. So, you know, that's the way we're going here. But then I gotta have two honey pumps, two augers, and everything else. So it's not nothing. But this is, I guess, stage one, kind of deciding where it's gonna sit is the first job. So I think we've got that done. Thanks a lot, everyone. Have a great day.